I chose to study econometrics because originally, towards the end of high school, I was really interested in both economics and mathematics. So I wanted to find some study that would combine the two. Well, after some research, I found econometrics. And after looking more into econometrics, it really interested me because I really liked the way that you applied the mathematics to the economics, basically where you would try and form models to model the economic theories.